And as we see the first exchange, obviously
some plots galore here.
And a bit of power.
It's going to be up to them to figure out the answers alone.
The first of those protracted.
You never know exactly what it is. Ooh, break off the net here. Being told she wouldn't be in the selection for the Olympic Games.
And one of the oddities of
the years that they've come through. Interestingly enough, Wang Manyu, the younger. This is perfect. Right back down the line.
Loving the way that
they're keeping the opponent from attacking.
And she drops that one, but on the.
Well, better than not winning the point.
Oh, not that one, though.
The quality in this.
So hard, so hard to make anything. Who takes out the first game?
One love. One all.
Nice soft touch.
Ooh. Oh, big net.
I'm just surprised she's pulling this out so early.
Oh.
This is a bit more punch. How tough Wang Yidi is when she's in form.
Again, that plate just dying on
it. The table. Incredible play. The forehand makes Wang Yidi more efficient, fast.
Has it
of all shapes and sizes here.
It's interesting you.
Way behind the table. These are tough. Wang Yidi. Killer shot down the middle.
She's gone.
It was a half stroke.
That's a sensational way to take out. Just getting onto the score.
Whoa.
100%, as you can see, Adam.
I never liked to take 12 of the last 16 to Wang Yidi.
Pushes that long. Yeah.
Good pressure on the back.
So good. She had to go solo below the.
How she moves and how she reacts.
Biggest win I've seen under injury. Just in terms of like.
Oh, that was sensational.
How can I exploit that? And it changes your game plan. It can be just as. Well,
still two down.
You not able to reach.
Well, she was going there again. Well, those are two good points.
Oh, she lost herself a bit of footing with that opening.
She just knows it's coming. Oh, she's out of this.
It from outside.
And she didn't really move.
Yeah, who knows how emotional versus physical. Oh, second bounce, the recovery. The
and again, it's
not quite right for Wang Manyu.
Yeah, and it's fine. Well,
he's got completely different tactics coming at her.
And it's back to back. Many
fans have spoken up in recent times. With it. Good coverage this whole match against Xu Yingbin, looking completely chill.
And she's cruising here just
final in Taiyuan. Went down to Chen Jingtong.
But she doesn't spin quite as much. More muscle needed.
And as with all these things. And that's it. It fades long. A little ignore.